Hello, I'm Arnold Palmer, and I'm proud to call La Trobe my hometown. La Trobe is also home to industrial leaders in the world of manufacturing. As you can see, these companies produce products that impact everyday life, and they are always looking for qualified workers to fill important jobs. If you're thinking about your future, keep watching to find out how you can become part of La Trobe's biggest secret.
I told you my city was the best, and my city was a threat to the rest. And my city was a threat to the rest.
This city is my city, and I'm
How are you doing? My name is Joshua Campbell.
My name is Jonathan Plews.
My name is David Brenlinger. I work for Aggressive Grinding.
Every day is different. There's something new and exciting. There's new technology. Everything's changing. I love coming in and being like, all right, what can I get into today?
The main thing you want to look for, especially in this, I'd say in this industry, is just someone that's willing to learn. It's a trade, but it's not as hard as people make it out to be. I mean, if you have an open mind, you're willing to learn, it's not that hard to do. It's not a hard job to do.
You're going to learn. We're constantly learning new things ourselves, and we're teaching everybody every day. So the more you're there, the more you're going to learn, and the more you're going to be successful.
What we look for as we're hiring new associates, first and foremost, they must meet the minimum educational requirements. And once they have that, then we start looking at the soft side of things. And to us, we're looking for people who want to contribute, be part of the team, and be successful. And that means folks that aren't content to just have a job and go home at the end of the day. We're looking for people that really want to make a life for themselves and spend a lot of time with the organization to better themselves and the company.
Hi, I'm Judy Backus, and I'm the Vice President and Chief Human Resources Officer for Kennametal. Manufacturing is a really exciting career to be in at this point in time. There are nearly 12 million Americans today employed in manufacturing, and this industry pays well. On average, in 2009, the average manufacturing employee earned about $75,000 a year. So my advice is to work with your guidance counselors, your teachers, to understand the kinds of programs that companies are offering today, much like Kennametal does.
Hello, my name is Randy Strayer, Director of Supply Chain at La Trobe Specialty Metals. For folks in manufacturing, there are specific jobs, some of them very skilled, maintenance, electronics, but also some of the jobs that require testing for operator jobs, which have a higher pay scale. Many trades, our hiring practice includes both resumes and interviews. During that time period, we're looking for everything from teamwork to problem solving to looking for continuous improvement.
Hi, I'm Dan Cranoff, President of Pace Industries Aero Division. We manufacture everything from hand wheels for your gas grill bottle to exhaust clamps for Ford Focus, amplifiers for Bose stereo systems, and highly cosmetic parts for Harley-Davidson motorcycles. We do offer tuition reimbursement at a minimum of 50%, with as much as 100% for specialized trades.
Hello, I'm Brian Edmiston, I'm Safety Manager at TSI Titanium here in Darien. For over 30 years, TSI has provided titanium mill products to the aerospace, medical, chemical, and other commercial industries. Manufacturing is a phenomenal world. It takes many people, many skills, many abilities, combine them all together with the raw processing, procuring these materials to create an actual product that we're competing globally with.
Ambitious.
Aggressive.
Amazing.
Growing.
Diverse.
Dynamic.
Progressive.
From making the world move through our production of transportation products to saving lives around the globe with our contributions to medical equipment, La Trobe is a world-class manufacturing community. Get a jump start on your career at Eastern Westmoreland Career and Technology Center.
Now what if I told you my city was the best, and my city was a threat to the rest? And my city was a threat to the rest.
This city. It's my city, and I love it, yeah, I love it.